Ronaldo. Match day supreme. Ronaldo.
Gotta wait for the plane to come. Oh, we will be.
The bigger quest than the trophy is the opportunity to play senior football and potentially to go on and make a debut here or elsewhere.
So many players in their career never get to play at Old Trafford in front of 60 odd thousand people. So for these lads to do it at the age of 17, 18, what can it do for them?
Listen, I say I've got two jobs to do with young players. I've got to help them be the best player that they can be, and hopefully that's enough to help them debut at this club. But the other one is, I have to leave them with memories that last a lifetime. This has to be life-changing. This experience, this process that we're going through has got to enrich their life. Tonight, they will never forget it. No matter what the scoreline is, to walk out a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity as a youth team player, to walk out in front of a record-breaking crowd, it's the stuff that dreams are made of, and that's what this club's about, right?
Your message message be to them on what's an incredible night for them in front of 60 odd thousand people here?
Well, I think they played so well in the semi-final. I come and watch that game, and the way that they express themselves, the way that they work, the way that they took the ball in this stadium, sometimes it can be daunting for the first occasion, but the boys seem so relaxed. And yeah, just go and enjoy yourself. Don't play with a lot of smile, a big smile on your face, a lot of energy, a lot of tempo in your work. And this is what this club does, this atmosphere, what I'm sure they're going to create tonight. I mean, the amount of tickets that's been sold is incredible, and it shows how far this club is in terms of bringing youth through and the tradition it's got.
Thank you. boys, first of all, congratulations. Such an achievement to get to the FA Youth Cup final and then go on to win it in front of all these fans here at Old Trafford. Sam, start with you. How does it feel, mate?
Well, it's just to be fair, you know, it's magical. Like, there's nothing less that can describe the feeling, you know. You know, 3-1 at the end, it's just like, you dream of this, like, you can't really use words to describe how it feels in a full Old Trafford. You know, like, I've watched YouTube videos as a kid and, like, you don't even know if it's going to happen, like, but all of us have done it tonight and unbelievably proud of everyone, you know. I live with Sam since 14, so, you know, to do it with your lads who you've grown up with, it's absolutely special.
Yes. Travis, first of all, congratulations. It's fully deserved. It's been a long season, a great competition. Just give a few words of how it feels.
Unbelievable. Like, I knew Binnett's Football Club was special, but, like, obviously, with the time I've been here, we've not had the success that this football club's been used to at all levels, and it just, the lads, like, we're all blown away by the level of support, the level of interest. I'm not very often lost for words, but I am a little bit right now.
Get your example.